Indonesia is the only country that has started issuing FLEGT licenses since November 2016.
We would like also to discard the stigma attached to our country that Indonesia is a source of illegal wood and illegal timber.
The EU is working hard with third countries like the US, Japan, or Australia, or even China, to promote the recognition of the Indonesian licenses.
I think it's really crucial to recognize the importance of protecting livelihoods as well as promoting trade.
SPLK merupakan hal yang patut untuk kita dorong dan kita ciptakan agar nilai produk Indonesia dalam mebel dan kerajinan ini memiliki harga tawar yang lebih baik atas FLEGT, lisensi FLEGT yang kita dapatkan.